We've taken several key pieces of work, including the launch of Plugged In, Powered Up, our ambitious strategy for building digital capacity for the sector, which was launched last January. We've secured additional funding from central government for a new Archives at Risk fund to help preserve vulnerable and at-risk collections during the pandemic. In January 2021, we launched our Inclusive Archive strategy. This underpins our four-year strategic plan, Archives for Everyone. The strategy recognises that real transformation comes with increased openness to challenge. We're going to use it to hold ourselves to account, to become a more representative archive that better reflects and serves our audiences over the next decade. While these highlighted achievements are significant, given the current circumstances, they also prompt further reflection. As we continue to make archives more transparent, recent worldwide conversations about histories and heritage and how they're shared provide a real pause for thought. Archives are tasked with making their collections more accessible, and we have to balance our ambitions alongside our responsibilities, which differ for each individual archive. However, I believe by demonstrating our worth as the homes of varied and rich documentary heritage, we're best placed to empower a world where archives are trusted, enriching, and open institutions that bring real benefits to societies and communities at large.